Hello everyone, welcome back to another Dawson video. Today we are going back into the Reach in Star Trek with Lieutenant Rainbow. I could go into the Reach with my original account. Took me a while to unlock that, but it doesn't have the name I want. So let's go back in. Remember, I try to make these an hour long because hour long episodes make it more interesting. As you guys remember, we left off near Earth, near Starfleet. There's Starfleet Command ship, the Starfleet Command Center. Let's fly near it and see how massive this thing is. Let's try to get as close as I possibly can. Someone just warped. Someone's scanning something. Seventh order beta ornament. This thing is clearly massive. This game does not lack any detail. I could fly right around it and I wouldn't get anywhere. But that's not why I'm here. The Normandy. Let's go fly by those guys. Those guys have a higher class ship than me. This ship is the lowest of the low, because it only has 3 photon lasers, 1 thing of phantom torpedoes, 1 thing of phaser, 2 things of phaser arrays. See, he has a cool ass ship. Now that big ship is something I'm walking into. I do believe that is what that's not what the Enterprise was. That was from their newest movie. It was supposed to be the destroyer cruiser. He's like a level 57. I'm like a level 3. But we're gonna get close to him. Say hello. So you can see there's plenty of people warping into this system. The RRW. Now that is a ship I have not seen on my own account yet. But, oh, there he goes. That thing is fast as fuck. But, yep. We're gonna jump to hyperspace. Well, let's go into sector space. We're only gonna do one mission. We're gonna go save someone, and then that's about it.
My friend sacrificed so much to secure peace with the Klingons. I bear the responsibility for the consequences to him and his crew. A thought that troubles me to this day. The hope was that this alliance would last forever. It did not. The Klingons have chosen war. The Federation is doing its utmost to protect its borders and the billions of innocents who call this space home. I fear that this conflict may be our undoing.
Sorry, I'm being quiet. I know I'm not usually quiet during these sit downs, but it gets intense sometimes during this game. Certain missions, it gets really intense. Sometimes it takes a long time to actually load. Even though it knows it, or the computer already knows it has everything. By the way, this is called Star Trek Online. It is free on Steam. Along with most of the game, some of the games I play. Legends, you have to download from their website.
Any ships in range? This is Dana Brot of the transport SS Azura.
Match. Bullshit. It won't last long, I can tell you that much. Full power as she has. No, don't do that. Okay, that is killing my ears. Like I said, it can get intense sometimes. Depending on your level. My other account, where there's another USS, yes I can, I unlocked the higher class ship, the same class ship that the USS Enterprise was. And, well, it's got 3 photon lasers and only 1 thing of torpedoes. It's good for when you're going in the battle because it's actually a battleship cruiser. Take all. There you are. Don't do this. Cover me. Matched. so close. If you guys want to read that, feel free to pause the video at any moment if you guys ever wanted to read any of that. Some of that stuff I'm just gonna skip because I've already read it. Now things are about to get even more intense. Get me back to my ship now. So I do have one on my ship. So does this mean I can switch her out? Promote. Like I said, these might become hour-long videos. I don't know how long these missions actually take, because sometimes they take an hour, sometimes they take a couple minutes. Depends on variation of the mission. Some missions take an hour because A, good story, it never wised up.
Crew and her cargo.
this is when it gets tense.
Saved my crew. I'll tell you whatever I can. We have been having trouble with the warp core for a few days. I was hoping I could make it to the closest starbase, but when the containment field started to collapse, I used every bit of power we had to help stabilize it. The minute I rerouted power from the shields to the containment field, the Orions were there. For all I know, they detected I was in trouble and were waiting for the right time to pounce. You saved my crew. I'll tell you, the Azura was a transport ship. Best in the quadrant. Mostly I hauled medicals. I don't save the galaxy on a regular basis like you Starfleet types do. But hauling cargo is a good way to make a living. You saved my crew.
Let's head back home.
Well done. You saved.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
We have a diplomatic mission.
First, I'm going back. Change out ships. And I'll leave this video here, guys. But before I leave, let's upgrade this ship. Can't do anything. Can't do anything. We're getting a new ship and upgrading from this to a different one. And you guys will see the new ship in the next video. So this is going to be it for Yes I Can. Well, no, don't enter the wolf system. It's a bad place to go. Bad idea to go to the wolf system. I learned that the hard way. There's a whole shit ton of bad guys in the wolf system. You won't even stand half a chance at the first time. Holy shit, I jumped in right next to that big ass thing. It was like a cruise liner. Holy shit. Actually, let's let you guys see what I'm about to do. Because this is either going to be cool or rather stupid. I don't know what it will look like until I'm actually done. But we're switching out ships. Because the ship, no matter how cool it looks, it's grown old. So we're switching out ships. Welcome back to Star Command. Don't want you. No. No, I have you already. You look cool. Let's see what happens if I change color. Nothing. Nothing happens. See what happens if I change color. No, I've used you before. We're gonna go to this, because this looks more like an Enterprise. And we can still see the USS, yes I can, on it. So I want light blue with a little bit of a ring of purple. It's a faint ring of purple, but oh, we got our light blue. Nope, there's purple. And then we can still, if I increase, that's as far as I can go. You can still see the USS. Yes, I can. Apply changes. Yes. Exit. So now, you know, new ship. And we're gonna be back to the ship. And then we're gonna end this video here, you guys, of the voyage of the USS. Yes, I can. At the new ship. This bridge looks like now? No clue. But here we are. The USS, yes I can. We got a little bit of purple. We got a ring of purple. And we're gonna fly around, see what it looks like. Ooh, that looks kinda cool. I'm gonna stop the impulse engines here and just let me stay in place. Why is he calling out? Oh, he's just showboating his new ship, you son of a bitch. Yes, I know how cool that ship looks. The NC-1988. Well, that's gonna do it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, leave a comment down below. And I hope to see all of you in the next video. Bye-bye. What the...